following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Royal Army patrols are for your safety and the security of Kirat. Be sure to give them the right of way at all times and avoid any sudden movements when approaching them. Any orders received from Royal Army patrols must be obeyed promptly. Failure to comply may lead to severe consequences. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
Thank you. I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. If we don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPAN?
And if I had a choice between DARPAN and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Banipur was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself.